Are you listening? Damn.
See, look, and ain't nobody,
Welcome back to our channel, beautiful people.
Your voice sound crappy.
Nigga, yeah.
Welcome back to our channel, beautiful peoples.
How's everyone on that side of the camera? I hope everyone is doing well. Everyone on this side of the camera is doing well. No complaints there, so I need to complain anyway because it don't do no damn good. Just pray about it and keep it moving. Y'all already know we'll be back here for another reaction video. But before we get to that video, I want to please ask my beautiful people, if there's any ass that pop up while y'all are watching the videos, can y'all please watch it? So we can start getting paid, and I want to start doing a giveaway to you for being so freaking awesome. And also, we're trying to reach 10,000 beautiful people, so if y'all could be so kindly and to help us reach that, we'll greatly appreciate each and every one of you. Now, thank you in advance. Now, back to our regular scheduled program. Let the people know what we're here for, Miss Brandy.
So, hello, you guys. Hello, 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 and a special hello to you. So, what's up? What's good? What's shaking? What's happening with you beautiful people? Let us know down below in the comment section. So, have a conversation. So, happy Friday, you guys. Happy Friday. It's the day the video request is brought to you by
Hurt him or maybe them. One more time. Not hurt him or maybe them. There y'all have it. Ooh.
And you guys already know who we're doing today, what we're doing today. And what song we're doing today. So let's get into this song.
Let's do it. Oh, that's an old computer.
Retro.
Where are the boys at with the emotional stability? Nice car, a CEO, and almost just as smart as me. Where are the boys at with financial security? A doctor, a model, a man of possibilities. Expectations are too high, and you'll never find a guy like that. It's driving you mad, honey. And it's just a waste of time. Get your head out of the sky. But why? Oh, I wish I could synthesize a picture perfect guy. Oh, why? Oh, why? 6 feet tall and super strong. We always get along. Alright, alright. I want him to, a gentleman to take care of me
in the bedroom.
Romantic love, but keep it rough. Am I asking too much?
They say
expectations are too high, and you'll never find a guy like that. It's driving you mad, honey.
They say
that it's just a waste of time. Get your head out of the sky. Wish I could synthesize a picture perfect guy. Oh, why? Oh, why? 6 feet tall and super strong. We always get along. Alright, alright. Oh, it hit me up at 8 and not a minute late. Cause I don't like to wait now. Kind and ain't afraid to cry or treat his mama.
Looking high and low for a man who's just right and treats me mighty fine.
That didn't work. Okay, clean them up.
First of all, he is really good walking in them darn platform shoes. First of all, he good walking. And talk about walking, he actually was dancing with no freaking problem. I just love the whole video. When they had him in a little glass thing, the way he was dancing. It's just all of it. All of it. I just can't really just pinpoint one thing that I like, because I like the whole video. I enjoyed it. I enjoyed it. I enjoyed it. Oh, how did I enjoy it? But Miss Miranda's going to just pinpoint and she's going to let y'all know.
Yes. Later on, I'm going to show you when he started doing the thing, when he started laughing. I'm going to show you what they remind me of. When you see, you laugh. But I definitely like the song. Why? Because you know, you usually, let me see.
Excuse me.
You normally don't hear, I'm trying to see how I say it. Like people in the LGBTQ community, you normally don't hear them sing a song to going towards the same sex, if that makes sense
at all.
Like they'll sing a song, but they won't directly say what the gender they're talking about in it. Well, I guess some people still do that if you already know that they are. But them, they're saying that they, you already know, they like guys. Mm-hmm. So that's what I was trying to say. You know
what it is.
Mm-hmm. It does not even matter. But I was just saying, you know, they don't hear a song being directed towards.
Yeah.
The same gender that you like. I don't know if
that makes sense. That makes sense. I know what you're saying. Because
I'm trying to think of artists who.
It's this artist that's a female and she's gay. And I know it's probably a lot of videos out there, but her video was the first video that I see she was actually singing to a female, so I know what you're saying.
Who's what, Janelle Monae?
No, it's not.
It's another girl?
Yeah.
Well, I guess Janelle Monae kind of did the same thing too.
Yeah.
But you don't see it that often that they're singing to the same sex.
Who they are really singing like, to.
Because some kids really do need to see that. Ooh, they need to see that it's okay.
Yep.
And that there's nothing wrong with it. You like who you like. You love
whatever.
You love. Love it. It's my dark. Love it. But after all that, I love the whole Frankenstein type of theme that they was going for. Create your own God. But at the end of the day, the guy ain't going to be good. You see him, he plopped to the ground. So they had to start all over again with it. And I love it. I love him dancing. The whole video was kind of comedic. And I love the whole thing about it. That was my favorite song for this week. But we still got tomorrow, so I didn't want to judge too fast. Mm-hmm. But yeah.
But I hope y'all enjoyed watching this as well as we did. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Thanks to each and every person to take time out to watch our video and also subscribe. Don't forget to turn that notification bell on so y'all know when we upload them good videos. And don't forget to have a good morning, good afternoon, good evening, and a good night.
Mm-hmm.
Back to you, Best Boo.
So, also, if you guys want to request any videos, let me know if you know any videos with somebody's singing to the same sex as them and putting it out there instead of like just not saying any specific,
you know what I'm trying to say.
I'm confusing myself as I'm trying to confuse y'all. Hopefully y'all is getting it together. Mm-hmm. But thank you once again to today's beautiful person. Welcome to today's beautiful, beautiful video. Tomorrow's video, which is Saturday, is sad. It's going to be the last video for this week. But tomorrow we'll be back again. But tomorrow's video is going to be by who?
SUPERFRUIT.
And they will be doing Goodbye from Lonely. So this is going to be tomorrow's video. So if that's your request, you subscribe. Whenever you subscribe, get a video. But if you're not subscribed,
we don't know why the hell not, people. Come on now. Do what you do that you do so well.
Go ahead and subscribe. rapper down below so you guys know if I want to edit videos up tomorrow. If you guys have a video request that you want us to do every issue too, go ahead and leave a negative link to that down below in the comment section.
So as you know, we are reacting to the right video that y'all beautiful people requested.
And right, everything you need to know is down below in the description box. Go ahead and check that out. Don't forget to use two hashtags, Brandy and Maxine.
Maxine and Brandy.
Whenever you share any of our videos, that's the world wide web, but check it out, strong love, get up here, that's the most people do can ever know.
That's right.
If you want to see any of our blocked YouTube videos, yes, I said blocked because you know your time. The videos just don't want to go away, they want to go up and people want to find don't do that to me. Mm-hmm. But if you want to see any of our blocked YouTube videos, check out our Facebook page. It's just Brandy and Maxine, but the link is also where?
In the description box.
Yeah, so click on that link down below. You do Facebook search it or however you want to do.
Mm-hmm.
And just go like that page. Maybe you'll see something you like, maybe not, but it
doesn't matter. Over there you want to see.
If you guys subscribe to our channel today, because today's video, what's good? You are now a beautiful person to join everybody else. Did you join? You have joined everybody else out there in Beautifulville with a sun and shout out there. Tons of beautiful people.
Then we spread nothing but them positive vibes. No negativity. Keep all that negative shit to yourself because we don't want it. We don't want it. Keep it to yourself because we don't want it. Oh, yeah. Because we don't.
I am President Brandy of Beautifulville.
And I'm her mother, Maxine, CEO and Vice Motherfucking President. That's who I am. That's in case you didn't know. Now you know. Mm-hmm.
Don't forget to check out our second YouTube channel. Did I say it before? If I ain't, I'm saying it now. Check out our second YouTube channel.
Oh, Brandy and Maxine 2.0, Brandy and Maxine 2.0, Brandy and Maxine 2.0. Please go over there, subscribe, and show us some love. Brandy Maxine
2.0. Yes. There will be three ways for you to get there. Three ways. Three way number one. Click on the card up here. Number two. Down below in the description box is the link. And at number three is at the end screen. So watch it always to the end. End screen is the way to get there.
And if there's any videos or any questions y'all would like to ask us, don't be shy. Put it down in the comments. We'll greatly get to it. Right. Thank you in advance. Thank you.
So hopefully you enjoyed today's video. If you did, it's okay because you are expect tomorrow day after that whenever you have some questions. Don't get that beautiful pimple. Let's say you said that she asked that, but a player pimple.
And a pimple player from the Himalayas. I'll see you on this video. Have a beautiful day, beautiful people. Adios, amigos. Sour now, suckers.
Peace.
Toodle.